In this video, I'm going to tell you how to make baked cinnamon donuts. Okay, you need to start off with 1 cup of cinnamon, 1 cup of sugar, 2 tablespoons of butter, 1 can of biscuits, 1 baking sheet, Pam or nonstick spray, a fork, and an oven that goes to whatever temperature your biscuits have on the can. Okay, melt the butter and put it into a bowl. Next, mix the cinnamon and sugar together in a bowl and open the can of biscuits. Next, poke a donut hole in the biscuits and dip them in the melted butter and then into the cinnamon and sugar mix. Now spray the baking sheet with Pam and place the biscuits on it. Now, set your oven to the temperature you have on your can of biscuits. Okay, mix 1 cup of powdered sugar and 2 tablespoons of milk if you want icing or glaze. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe, like, and